According to the superintendent of police, Nelson Tumushime, the spokesperson for the Rwenzori East region, the accident involved motor vehicle registration number UBL 953G, a jeep and two motorcycles registration numbers UFM 625B and UFA 116N.
Three people have so far been confirmed dead, and they are Alex Kule, Chadivile, Mugisa Habat, and Uzia Ngangasi. The injured is known by one name, Emmanuel, and has been rushed to St. Mary's Hospital in Kasese Municipality. The deceased have been taken to Kasese Municipal Council, Health Center 3, for post-mortem.
Three people lost their lives, one was seriously injured, and the bodies of the deceased were taken to Kasese Municipal Health Center 3 mortuary.
This afternoon, at approximately 1500 hours, we registered a fatal accident via TAR number 40 of this year, where a motor vehicle registration number UBL 953-G and motorcycles registration number UFM 625-B and another motorcycle registration number UFA 116-N.
PDA, a driver, when we talk,
the driver was speeding and he made a reckless mistake that has resulted in the loss of lives. Ahmed Al-Amin Nyakahuma, the chairman Boda Boda Kasese Municipality, has asked cyclists to be cautious while on the road.
My message, we urge our people, not only the Boda Boda riders, also the motor vehicle drivers, but be really very careful. But of course, what do accidents really is really avoidable, and those ones which are not avoidable. For instance, motor car over, maybe one of the front tires busted. I'm also a driver controlling the vehicle, which has been in a very terrible speed. Sometimes becomes what? Very difficult. But still, most of the accidents are being caused because of overspeeding, especially whatever our road network in Kasese and Gudonunji. So we are tempted to drive as on the high speed as possible. Now take Chivamu.
Superintendent of Police Nelson Tumushime highlighted traffic laws in place to curb reckless road users.
My general appeal to the road users is that, one, we have a new law, we have a new amendment in the Traffic and Road Safety Act that criminalizes the drivers for overspeeding. So I appeal to the drivers and other road users who are on the road to be very careful, because the new law is going to catch up with them.
Story compiled by Samuel Amanyide for the news.